Actress Richa Chadha has posted an emotional note for her bio, Ali Fazal's mother, who passed away recently. Promising to take care of Ali, Richa wrote, "Love at a dead end is grief. R.I.P. Auntie. You left us yesterday, but you will always be around. I will always remember you as a lady ahead of her time. A voracious reader, feminist and cupcake lover. I promise to take care of your son. Hope you find your peace and I miss you already." Ali's mother breathed her last on June 17 in Lucknow. A statement issued by the actor's spokesperson said that the demise happened after a quick succession of health complications. Richa further said, "Rest in peace, Auntie. I am grateful that I got to know you. Ali, be brave." She would not have liked to see you sad. 2020, this better be the last remembrance message I write. Rich and Ali have decided to postpone their wedding, which was scheduled to take place in April due to COVID-19. Rich and Ali, who worked together in the Fukri films, have been dating for over 4 years. In February, they had applied for marriage registration at a court in Mumbai.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.